Thomas headed away from the coal mine into the open country.